Hi guys, welcome back to my video. Today is the 30th of October. So today, the these peanut plants have been in here for about at least 4 to 5 months. Unfortunately, I didn't have a lot because the squirrel came and basically dug it out, took the peanuts out, and then whatever is left, it grows. This is my first year that I am planting peanuts. So I am excited to harvest my peanuts because it's been a while and the leaves, look at. I'm kind of nervous and excited at the same time because like I said, this is my first harvest. So I'm excited if I'm gonna have any crops. If there's gonna be any fruits or not. It's planting with my sweet potato plant, so I'm gonna use these. Oh my gosh! There's some already. Mơ bông bông. Chắp mơ bán nè. Cây muối nè. There's a little bit right here. And I did only like 2 chops. You know, I wonder if I can just pull it out because we had rain all day yesterday. Chứ mới chăm chắp đam đọ mà đọ bàn ớt. Mà vì dục mánh phliêng một ngày á. Phliêng nằm. Oh! Oh, bong bong. You mean I have peanuts. Yeah, the best time to harvest is right after the rain. This is my first plant. This is my first peanuts. How exciting. Okay, chúng mày dùng chích thân trận mà. Chẳng nè. Ủa, anh ấy thống á. Nè, thống mất bằng phân. This one is huge. Mẹ. Hãy thống. This is like store-bought. Đặt lại này mà. Nhưng mình tiện. Đó, listen, I'm just gonna pull it. Forget about digging it. I'm just gonna pull it. Mà tiền mà. Mà bị đầy nâng về pop pop hai. Mà bị pliêng rồi. Pliêng mà sao mình it rained all day, so the soil is soft. Might as well pull it. Lôi mình tên. Awesome. Bạn nó lợi ít mất. I'm gonna put it right here. I'm gonna make a mess on my concrete driveway here. But it's okay. That's awesome. Thom thom à. Mở đi. Ở đây bằng thom pì. Oh, it smells like peanuts. Thom. Mở khẳng nọ miền ạ. À cái đấy. Đấy tự lộn đá rồi cơ. I wonder if this is sweet potatoes. And this is more. See this way. Mở đi mở. Tiếng. These ones are tiny. They're not as big. And that's all tumbly look money. For some day. What? My young cheek beam up on one wheel, fight when no cop not dining. This means that, honey. Small, here's a couple plants. Coffee, my son, with the long, and it. The long, it's like that, yeah. Một cái đạch ạ. Mở vật đọc máu ạ. Đọc tàm. Tàm xái ấy. Let's see. This one is. Tiền việp nó. Ở việp phọc màu đói mà. Lọt đầy ạ máu. It's not a lot but. It's not bad for a rookie. Có xăm đấy bằng phấn mà. a lot đây ở Austin. Pick it up from here. Mà dân bạc mà. Mà dân... Let me check. Cái dân lại viên ở trong trong đây. I want to double check to see if there's more in the ground. Ở đây. Ở miền đây. Okay, so... That's all the dispatch. And it's at the long, it's the long one, no? You don't want to dig the potato up. Sounds like there's more right here. Ni? Kai. Kai ba na ka ni. Got two more here. Ne, ooh. Ma. Thumb goes on, it's like way in there. Nè sắt ta sắt ta sắt đấy mà nè nè ở đây mình tự đứng ngầm mồi đi ok ở lối này mà cấm nữa bạn đã bắn đằng ấy. Let me see, I wanna open it. Back my bump one. I wanna open this one. This is my biggest one. I need a thumb jung gate bump on your back my vision. Crap yellow or what? Oh, no, it's hard. Ooh. Man, it's. This one is not gonna be opening. At back, oh. I can't open this one. Thom là on and then. So this one I found on the ground. Hay này, anh ấy rơi nhầm khơi nó không đấy á, bằng bớn, cọp không đấy. Nè, bà bán công bán bà nè. Bán bà nè đây. Anh ấy tụi tụi. It's not as big as the other ones. Let's see. Mấy thom có xong rồi ta? Bạc về mơ mơ. Bạc ảm bánh ạ cát. Let me try to open this one. Bạc mà. Oh. Oh, sạch đường xò. Man, the flesh is... It's good. Mà lõ ạ. Mà, oh my gosh, like... Peanuts này đừng... Đừng thông. Look at that. That's not bad. Let's try this one. Tiếp dẫn đi mơ mà. Anh ấy mà thông bà ná, I'm gonna open this one. Wow. It's this is good. ល្អមែនតើបងប្អូនសាច់វានឹងធំសាច់ស្ដេចដីនឹងមូលហើយធំហើយសឆ្ងាញ់មើលទៅដូចជាឆ្ងាញ់ស្រស់មែនតើនេះថា that's huge. My peanuts. មកស្ដេចដីញ៉ាំហើយបងប្អូនឥឡូវទៅដកទាំងអស់បដ ாய் I'm going to go pull out all of them. អានេះគ្រាន់តែមកដប់នេះ just that just right there.មកដបទួចប្រមាណគុំនេះឯងមើលឥឡូវទៅដកខាងមួយទៀតចឹងThis one is a small.
So you didn't get too many peanuts on that one.
Well, because the pack is small. That's okay. Cup day.So check to see if there's any on the ground. But this one is it. Wanna pull this one out, Papa? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think. Here, we'll put this right here. That, okay. So far, we got that. Okay, come on, Papa. Come and pull this one right here.
Come
here, pull it up.
Look
at.
Yeah.
Where? On the peanut?
Yeah.
Worm, we don't want you. Go back.
Okay, you got it.
So there we go. You got this one, babe. Look, I'm pretty sure there's more in there. There's more peanuts. Let's, here, we'll throw this right here.
So what are you digging for now, babe?
Digging to see if there's any more peanuts that's hitting me in there. She pulled the roots out, but could be possibility that there's more peanuts. Okay, you guys, so this is all I have. This is my first experimental of planting the peanuts. I got, basically, let me tell you, I got the peanuts from the pet store. And then I figured, you know what, why don't I just try to plant it? And I put it in the ground and it grew. So if you guys want peanut to plant, the best place to go is the pet store.
And that's because the pet stores don't bake them. So like when you go to get a peanut from like as a snack, they've been husked and baked and so on and so forth, which effectively kills the seed. Whereas if you go to the pet store, the peanuts are
still
like
raw.
Yeah. And basically like just freshly harvested and cleaned. That's about the extent of it. And so those ones will grow like any other seed would.
Okay, so I'm gonna shake all that up. I don't want the soil, so I'm gonna lock my and then I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna wrap around, I'm gonna cure it. Basically hang it dry in my garage. You can use rope or whatever, but this will work for me.
Watermelon vines work just fine.
Yeah, I'm not picky. It'll dry up and it'll be fine. So alone a young chong via bonbon the by hala. Chong via hal a bit smooth. And where I'm gonna dry it in at is in my garage. Yum ha we no garage yumma. Chong we chung tau. And then
so how long are you gonna hang them up for to
until
let them
dry? Until it's dry.
So how long do you think that'll be? Like a week, 2 weeks, 3 months?
A couple weeks will be fine. And if you don't want to, like, I have so little of the peanuts, I could just harvest this like this, pick it out, and boil it or roast it at the same time. It's fine because it's not that much that I don't have to worry about, you know, it be going bad. But yeah, this is fine. So, I mean, right now I don't feel like doing it, so I'm just gonna let it hang dry in the garage for a couple days until I'm able to, like, not lazy and then cook them. But yeah. And here's the seeds. Look how big they are. It's just the size of a store-bought. So yeah, this is perfect if you boil and add a little bit of salt in it. Oh,
mm-mm-mm.
So good. Yeah. So the squirrel did not dig, did not get all my peanuts when I planted them. They left some for me. But thank you, squirrel. Okay, I'll need your behalf. Just gonna put it here and let's go dry it up. Alright, totally forgot that I have another pile over here on this side. There you go. Lock that in your auto. And dun dun! Ban palapa, ban my snack. Maybe one snack, one setting, maybe. But it's okay, at least I know that I'm able to grow peanuts in Maryland. Okay? Alright, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Listen, hi, bye-bye.